an update. So I don't know if I told you guys or not. Probably not, because it's been like 4 years since my last video. But I was working for a grocery store. Only in a few states, but I was working for a grocery store, and I worked in the deli for a while. I really pushed myself, and that ended badly. I ended up spending 3 days in the hospital a couple years ago. It wasn't too long after my grandpa died that I started feeling suicidal, and I was at work at the time. So I got to spend 3 days in the mental health unit, the hospital. And the reason that I actually, well, the way I got there was I called 911 from the bathroom because I was feeling very suicidal. And they sent cops. Cops sat me down in a room, talked to me, asked me if I wanted to go to the hospital, and I told them yes. And now I go to this coping skills class at the hospital. It's free, so that was one positive thing that came out of it. It's not forced, it's just an optional thing, but I think it's helped a lot. And anyway, so I worked in the deli, and then after that happened with the hospital, one of my managers suggested I try bagging over the Christmas holiday, and I ended up staying because it was a little less stressful, and did that for a couple years, and it ended up, I hated it pretty much. I just always felt like I wasn't good enough for this company. Didn't matter what I did, it wasn't good enough. I wasn't fast enough, or I wasn't confident enough, or it was always something. It didn't matter how hard I tried, and all time wasn't on the table, so I started looking for something else. And now I'm working for a call center. I started June 19th, and I do collections. That's interesting. But I definitely couldn't do this job if I hadn't done my previous job, because talking on the phone to people cussing me out, not something that I could have done a couple of years ago. So this company that I was working for 4 years separated from me. Like, separated from me. Yeah, and they didn't even bother to give me a call. I worked for them for 4 years, and they didn't even give me a call telling me that I no longer worked there. My mother worked at the same store, works at the same store I worked at, and the assistant manager told her, because she asked. And my parents didn't understand why I was mad. I didn't leave that job when I started my other one, because I wanted to just work there like once a month, And I didn't tell them that. And I started giving my shifts away and things, and they were only scheduling me a couple times a week. And I ended up not working there at all for a whole month, and that's the reason they separated from me. But I don't know, it just bothers me. They never even gave me a warning after I worked there for 4 years. It just seems, I don't know, makes me feel like I didn't even matter to them. But, yeah, it's going on with my new job, so pretty good. As good as it can, I guess, for right now. I just got out of training, and yesterday was my first day on the floor myself with my team, my manager, and all that. And it actually went really well, pretty well. And it wasn't as hard of a Monday as these previous weeks have been. Monday's pretty hard because people tend to call in and their phone gets shut off and stuff, so. But anyway, I just, it's going well. But it takes me a little while to get used to people, especially in authority. So I'm kind of nervous for my manager right now. And I had a doctor's appointment today, and I was going to go to work and leave a little early. And then I ended up sleeping too late. So I just called in for the whole day because I don't know, her facial expressions kind of get to me right now. It's something that I'm sensitive to. And especially when I'm asking questions. And Monday, the whole day, I kept thinking, when I asked her a question, I kept thinking, she's going to think, you should know this by now. And I'm still new. But, and that's what she's there for. And I'm just, I don't know, I'm just afraid she's going to think I'm stupid or something. I don't know. But I was embarrassed because I was late Monday. And then I would have been late today, and I was scared at what she'd think when I was late and then wanted to leave early because of the doctor's appointment, and so I just didn't go. And I did call in, but I just, I felt kind of bad about it. And I told, like, there's a line that we have to call, and we just leave a message, so that at least I don't have to talk to an actual person, but I still felt bad about it. But what do you do? I don't know. So that's all for this video.